Byla jeho minulost. A teď se vrátíme do současnosti. Písnička, kterou mám moc rád.
Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head, nothing here. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled in my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I smoked my mind the night before, the cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. Then I lit my first and watched a small boy cussing at a can that he was kicking. I crossed the empty street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, oh, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school, listened to the songs that they were singing. Then I hid it down the road, somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyon like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. There ain't nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound of a sleeping city sidewalk. Sunday morning coming down.
Psal se rok 1971. Když Johnny Cash proslavil píseň svého přítele Chrisa Christophersona, snad nesmrtelnou píseň o nedělním ránu po celém světě.